I think I found the lair. Get over here, ASAP.
I saw a bloodsucker enter the building. I'm guessing that's their lair, but let's put that theory to the test. Watch the shadows. They could appear from anywhere. Did you hear that? Never mind. I must be hearing things. Something there. Cover me. Look out! There's another one! Come look at this. It's probably the only way of getting in the basement. Well, jumping down is the only way. Follow me! Your footsie's still intact? Let's check out this basement, then. Look at the claw marks. Strange. The bodies we found before didn't have those. The hunter isn't here. Let's go. This is what I do. I've been picking locks all my life. Please, hold your applause. Now let's take a look inside. Sleeping bloodsuckers. Let's try to get by them without making any noise. This looks like an exit. Jump! We didn't find the hunter, but I have an idea where he might be. Let me check it out and I'll contact you. While I do that, let the Stalkers know about these blood-sucking assholes. Something needs to be done about them. I knew I'd be exposed eventually. I'm sure you have many questions.
Welcome aboard.